Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm about to upload a video. My brother pranked me in that video, telling me he was going to take my undies to Babalawo. Could you imagine? If you see the way I grabbed him, I shouted, taking my pants to do what there? Where are you going to take my pants to do what in Babalawo's house? I don't understand. He was even making the call. He was on call telling him I have a 6 pint remaining one. Like, seriously, I was mad. I was mad upstairs. Like, oh my goodness. Thank you for watching. And let me know in the comment section below what you think. If I were you, what would you do to him? Thank you. Thank you for watching. Thank you. I love you. You're welcome. Thank you. Bye. And subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you. I love you all. Thank you. Bye.
Hello? Hello there. But not a small thing, my girl. No, Baba, now. Baba, you're coming now. Eh? The matter, you're coming up. You say, I'm a prince every time. Eh? And I think this girl is so 7 pints. I just see 6 pints. No, not only 1 pint. Call him, man. The matter, you're not a prince. Where can I put 6 pints? You get one baby like that when they ask, eh? In only 1 pint, now she be. She the same, so only 1 pint, now she be. I want.
Hey! Hey! You say what to me? You want to have a pint? No, you know the fear. You know the fear that my pants want to take all this money.
No.
Now call her. Be careful call her. When was striking at that
moment. No,
my pants carry only go fight.
No,
my pants carry wonder.
I know what I said.
My pants carry anointing. My pants carry fire. You know the fire when they come in.
I'm not going to do it. 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 I